and then we'll let everybody go home. Oh wait, we gotta clean this all up.
Oh yeah, that's right.
Better idea, we'll leave it for next year. I see the box, the 50-50 box coming up. So we'll give this mic back to Artie. Okay, the total on the 50-50, that's the total, was 368. The half, 50%, of 184 will be going to... Sam Engel, E-N-G-E-L, a New Hampshire resident of Maple Leaf. Okay, Sam Engel will be set the 184. Charlotte, great job. Okay, so again, in closing, we thank you for coming today. We shared our tears, remembered with love, and walked to honor all of those affected by brain aneurysms. We do hope to see you at our next event. We only do two a year. The Dance for Awareness coming up next March in 2019. And also next year in 2019, the Catwalk and Carol 5K. This year, I think I can give you advance notice, it'll be September the 14th. And anyone here is invited to join us after we tear down. So the more people we get to help us tear down, the quicker we can all get, any of us that want to go, to the Stockhouse in Westbrook, which is right off Main Street as you come around from the fire barn and continue down Main Street. You look to your left and the Stockhouse will be on the left hand side, not even 200 feet. And there's plenty of parking out there. So remember that, or if you get lost a little bit, Stockhouse. So safe travels to everyone. God bless everyone that is here today and all your families. And thank you all so very, very much.